Hello everybody, I just wanted to show you a quick hairstyle, just with a flip. I washed my hair, flat ironed it, and I'm about to just put like a Farrah Faucett flip in it. Basically, just bring your hair hard if you want to, and then take your flat iron, and take it down. Flip it up. You can do as much or as little as your hair as you want to. I tend to just do the front pieces. I keep the rest of my hair straight, like in the back. And then, depending on, you know, how tight you want it, you can do it a little tighter. I know it seems like it's a lot of heat, but I put heat protectant in it. So basically, you get a little curl like that. And then just bring it down. Have a quick blip and something new. I just washed my hair. Sorry, this is so bright. As you can see. So that's all I wanted to just show you right quick. Just a quick video. Nothing too extravagant. And then just put some hairspray in it or whatever. And you want to hold it. Or if you want to keep it soft. Bouncy. Just let it go. Thank you. Stay diamond forever. See you later.